You probably all know that these two have known each other an awful long time. Almost all their lives, in fact. Morning light,
breaking through the eastern. I'm so happy that you've got your perfect day. I can't give you any words of wisdom because you're already the perfect couple. If anybody wants any words of wisdom, it's them two you want to speak to.
Tom once said to me, you know, I'd love to be inside Hannah's mind just for a day. Well, guess what? You've got your wish.
See, I'm funny today as well. Under this sky, I'm so alive when you're with me. This open door, this empty page for the heart set free.
Say you stay with me forever.
Mrs. Hannah Miller, I wasn't kidding. 26th of August 2016.
Oh. We can make it through whatever.
Yeah.
Do you imagine it?
No, what did the guy say? I can't remember.
He said, "It's a possess."
Yeah.
It's horizon. It's shining.
Thank you. Oh, beautiful.
Cheers, enjoy your day, Mills.
Adventure we were never
So here we are, we made it. It's been such a wonderful journey so far, and whilst it feels like we've been together forever, it's only a short time in comparison to what's ahead. Today is the day you've been dreaming of for so long, and I will make sure it lives up to your expectations. Looking back through all our old photos when picking them for the frames yesterday reaffirmed to me just how lucky I am to have shared so much with someone like you. I can't wait to make even more memories with you starting today, memories which will last a lifetime. I really can't wait to look over my left shoulder and see you walking down the aisle, and if you come.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I call upon these persons here present to witness
that I, Hannah Jane Christian,
do take thee, Thomas David Miller,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
Now we're here, I couldn't be happier. You look absolutely incredible. When I turned around at the top of the aisle today, it was a wonderful sight. I've never seen you look more beautiful. And you too.
There comes a time in a man's life where he meets his soulmate. His one true love. The one he will love and cherish for the rest of his life. Tom was very fortunate to meet his soulmate over 20 years ago. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Rob. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Tom's soulmate.
Hannah, thank you for loving me as much as I love you and basically for agreeing to be my wife.
Put on an old song, put on that new dress. Tomorrow's coming, but it ain't here yet. We got stars outside, just you and I. I got this feeling rising through the ceiling. This feeling rising through.